Hello, I'm User Lose, and welcome back to Fallout 3. Last time, we went to Romco, and we also tried to do those, but Bryan Wilkes never showed up. Speaking of not show, oh, there's Bug Meat. Okay. Oh, nah, wrong game. He may show up. He could be standing someplace weird. We can do the quest without him. But
thirsty partner, try Moriarty's.
I'd rather, you know, he show up. Interestingly, I read one of the places he could be is just standing at the south entrance of the scrapyard. You know, which is where we got dog meat. Why he would be all the way up there? No clue. So we'll go over here towards Super Duper Mart. See if we can find him. I guess we'll, go ahead and head down towards Rivet City. Kind of want to go down there anyways. And we do have the quest to find out the history of Rivet City. Personally, I want to go more so, you know, for the ammo. Superman's over here? No. Alright. Oh, those jerks are there, though. Let's see. Do we think good we can shoot them with? Do have a fairly large amount of ammo for the assault rifle. That's not what I wanted to do. That's okay. Is this Bryan? Yep. Hello. Nice of you to show up.
Those monsters, they're gonna get me. Those things, they keep coming. They scare me. Make it stop. You won't leave me like all the other grown-ups. You can help me. Those big things. They're all over Great Itch. And they killed everyone. Please, mister. Please find my papa.
I'm not a mister. But okay.
You will? Really? Thanks a whole lot. My house is the one closest to the huge sign and the old diner. Please. Find my papa and make him come back. Nope. All I got is what's left on my back. Well, there is the personal shelter next to the old diner. Papa always said to stay away from it. But I guess it's supposed to be safe. I'll head over there and wait inside. Hurry back.
There we go. I guess we can start this. I guess we can do this now that he's finally decided to show up. Like I said, we could have started it anyways, but I kind of wanted him to appear. Now, we've already killed a bunch of the ants there outside in Grey Ditch, so that's pretty helpful. This is the shack right now. Chinese assault rifle is very useful. A little bit less so. Alright. What are you barking at? Password.
Already. Oh no. What happened? He's dead? I guess I already knew. Besides, I'm too tired to cry anymore. I've gotta stop it so this can't happen to anyone else's family ever again. I wish I had met you a long time ago. And then maybe my dad would still be alive.
Maybe.
Thanks for doing all this. I'm feeling better now that you're here.
Yep.
If you look around enough in Grey Ditch, you might find some useful stuff people left behind.
Yeah, maybe. I already looted that. Remember if I can get in here. Sure can. Don't remember what's in here. Is there a... Thank you. cup and a knife in your suitcase? That's kind of weird. Shoot. Don't quite have Sony 5 yet. I got this crap at 32. Oh, dang, dog meat. So mean. I guess it's cash or nothing else, huh? Tell me, go over there. Yep, it crashed. All right. I'll pop back in. Come on, there you go. It's probably from. Should be a. Yeah, I was gonna say should be an autosave in here. Great, but it could have been worse. Where's the ant that's supposed to be in this room? Impacts would be nice too. Oh. Not you. Didn't seem very bright. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna make a save real quick. Since trying to loot this guy was what, you know, killed it last time. Oh. Brandis' key. I assume that opens his box in his house. Man, I got the missile launcher. That's a little heavy.
Phil, you startled me.
You
really mustn't creep up on people like that.
You really mustn't creep up on people like that.
That is precisely why this is the ideal place for my work.
You sure about that?
Do you realize you're trampling about in a delicately balanced and highly sensitive experimentation area?
All right.
My experiments are of a complex nature and would take a scientist to explain. Oh, wait! I'm a scientist! How marvelous! My foray into reducing the girth of these insectoid creatures is of utmost importance. I intend to generationally reduce their immense stature by way of a pre-birth-induced mutagen. Isn't that clever? My word, you understand perfectly. How marvelous! Well, I'm afraid I made slight miscalculations in the mutagen. Instead of lowering their size, the brood hatched with a new biomechanism. I call their genetic aberration pyrosis. The ability to emit flame from their bodies. I may be able to correct this error, but I can't get near my equipment. Your knowledge of experimental procedure surprises me. Indeed, I have skipped a step and directly modified an entire brood. Perhaps I was too hasty. I was so certain it would work. To correct this mistake, I'll need to get to my terminal to modify the mutagen. Since you've offered, allow me to elaborate.
All right.
My portable terminal is set up in the hatchery chamber near the ant queen. If I can reach it, I can continue to work on improving the mutagen. If she were harmed in any way, months of data would be lost. Your objective would be to eliminate what I call her quintet of nest guardians. Filthy little abominations. I've rigged the equipment at my portable terminal to emit what I call an inhibitor pulse. Once I send this pulse, all of the remaining ants will lose their empathic link with the queen and frenzy destroying each other in the process. So, that's all there is to it. What do you say? You will? How marvelous! Be careful, my friend. The nest guardians can be quite tenacious.
I'm sure.
Finally, a chance to recant my mistake. How marvelous!
Yeah. hit the wall. Oh no, my weapon. God, more burdened. Let's see. Yeah. Delish. Take it down, bug man. Okay, stay here. So you don't accidentally attack the queen. We need something a little bit better. Don't know this will be better, but I'm gonna try. Oh, it's pulse. Sorry. Plasma was what I was thinking. Close, huh? That's a five. Oh God. Yeah, let's go. Thank you.
I've detected some changes within the Queen's hatchery with my equipment. What's transpired? Oh, how marvelous! Please, tell me what happened. Then I will proceed to my portable terminal at once and make the necessary changes to the formula. Thanks very much for everything. You've been quite a useful lab assistant.
He didn't actually tell me about that, but okay.
How marvelous! Which injection did you want? Will it be the ant sight or ant mite? How marvelous! Ant mite it is. Hold still, please.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Allen Company. He's got a combat shotgun. That's not great. I have one. Oh god, there's more than one. Worried about that, but it worked out.
Whoa, it sure is hot in here. It was so weird. All of a sudden, the ants went nuts and started fighting each other. It was like they were totally crazy. It was really scary, but kind of cool at the same time. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
I wish I had something to give you for all the work you did, but I never really had much to start with. I guess now you'll be on your way, and I'll have to try living here by myself. Hope you'll come back and visit someday. Really? You mean it?
Yep.
Oh boy, thank you so much. I'll wait in my old house for you to come back. I need to bury my papa anyway. Just don't forget about me.
Forget about who?
I wish I was tough like you.
I'll bet. Missile launcher, huh? Alright. Okay, let's head back to Megaton.
Hey there.
Sleep and get ourselves healed up and see if we can get some supplies from Moira and the doctor. Hopefully. If we're lucky. Wrong button. Alright. Move, dog meat. Move. For fuck's sake.
It's good. Well, you came in here on your own power, so you must not be busted up too bad. Planning on going out and getting shot up, eh?
Yep. See, how much are all of them? 629. Oh, dear. Let's do that and that. All those. Cutting rifle. Pulse grenade, pulse mine. Oh, I have 2-1 more blades. Pilot light, I don't... Yeah, there's a motorcycle gas tank. Okay. That's good enough.
You done? Good. Yeah, bye.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so... Pretty good number of stim packs.
You've done so much for us. I want you to have this. It's all I have to offer you. No, thank you.
You actually gave me something useful. Oh yeah, we gotta see Walter. We have some scrap metal to sell.
Yeah, what is it? I sure am, Missy. What have you got for me? Well, all right. Let me count out your cash.
Only 5, huh? All right.
Well, back to work. God bless the USA and nowhere else.
Any luck finding out how Rivet City got started?
No. History is what losers become. You go right back and talk to those people and find out something so we can make sure others learn from their successes.
What do you need?
I need everything, Moira. You have 11 shotgun shells? Alright. Take this too, just for the hell of it. See, I don't really have much anything else to sell. Well, I could sell these. No. Probably not gonna need 10 jet. I'm not gonna need 8 Radex.
Good hunting! Have fun out there, okay?
Mm-hmm. Oh, wait.
Huh. Did you know the human body can survive without the stomach or spleen? Oh, what's up?
You got caps for me? Then there ain't no problem.
Yeah. Is that too much? Oh, it's still in good shape. Oh, that's right. I just repaired it. Duh. 300 caps, man. All right, fine. Oh, crap. What'd I do? Ugh, I must have hit that. Okay.
Take care. It's a big wasteland, but you know that better than me, right?
Guess we'll go ahead to Marigold Station. Finish. Oh. What do I have? Oh, this. Dang, he did a number on me. We need to go up and around. Is there anything down here that's useful? No, nothing along that. There's a hole.
Mm-hmm.
We're taking a trip to Rivet City. Don't really want to deal with the bridge with all the mines on it. Shot. I guess I should have fast traveled the type of tours. That would have made more sense, huh? Getting two. Stim pack. So on the other side of this building, there's some jerks. It's in those raiders. Three, I think, right? Why are you so strong? Let's put guns up. Let's see what else we have. A strong back would be handy. Actually, I'm going to do that. So we can take extra stuff to sell. Will make life a little bit easier, at least. very hard, really. Alright. One more blades.
Price is right, make me an offer.
What do you have? What's there? Oh, you have a motorcycle handbrake. I'll take that.
Give me a shout if you need anything else. Later.
Now we have all the parts to make the shish kebab. Really? I missed on that last one, huh? Mm-hmm. Fine. We've got a very scary guy up here. Not that one. Yeah, that one. Oh, hello. Ooh. I didn't throw the grenade, I guess. We're almost to Rivet City. There's another Superman encampment up ahead. But if I remember correctly, it's not too bad because there's not a guy with a minigun. Go down this way, maybe they'll ignore us. Nope. Oh, there is a guy with the minigun. Alright, well, that's not great. Oh god, there's a guy over there too. Yay, Rivet City. Where's Dog Meat? Did I lose Dog Meat? Dog Meat didn't die today. I didn't see a pop-up that said Dog Meat died.
Welcome to Rivet City. Please wait while the bridge extends.
Stands, rotates, details.
Hold it right there. State your business in Rivet City. And who might your father be? If he lives on this boat, I know him. Oh, yeah? And I'm a fairy princess. You keep up this smart-ass attitude, and you're gonna wind up floating face down in the river. All right, you can go on in. If I hear about any trouble, you're gonna wind up in the river. You get me?
Oh, there you are, Dougie. Good, good. Okay.
Hello.
It's locked. They call me Shrapnel. I run this place. Got the best damn armament you'll ever see.
Mm-hmm.
Ain't seen many of those around lately. They're tough to come by.
Got one in my inventory.
What you looking for?
None of that stuff. That's a lot of shotgun shells. And you have 3 mini nukes. This is gonna be expensive. Yeah, not too bad. Let's see, what can we sell? For this. We can sell this since we have the Chinese assault rifle. Hunting rifle is not super useful. feed this and this and this and this.
Give me a shout if you need anything else. Come back soon. We always got a lot of ammo in stock.
Yes, I noticed. And I'm pleased by this.
Any trouble in this area? Hey.
Let's see, the hotel is over here. Down here? No, it's the science lab. We want to go there, but not yet.
Yes.
We haven't even talked to Three Dog yet. Valley Hotel's this one. Oh, it's okay.
You don't look so
tough. Maybe Vera. A quick fix has something to happen.
Welcome to the Weatherly Hotel. I'm your hostess, Vera Weatherly. Poor dear. I know what it's like to be alone. I'd love to take him in. Don't worry. I have the means to keep him fed and healthy, but most importantly, safe. Oh, that's wonderful. If you ever wander back into Rivet City, why don't you check up on us? You're always welcome.
Yep.
God,
I am.
Think I'll walk the flight.
Oh, come on. Pay more attention.
Did you hear about the flight in the Muddy Brother last night?
Evening.
Welcome to Rivet City Supply. I've got a little bit of everything here.
All right. Let's go back to Greyditch. Okay, we'll send Bryan on along. Oh yeah, he's in the house now.
I hope you found me a place to live. You really found her? Oh, thank you so much. I can't believe everything you've done for me. Most people would have kept on walking when I ran up to them screaming like I did. I'll get my stuff together and move on out there right away. Come visit me sometime.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So back to Megaton. We'll, take a nap and we'll end it off there.
It appears you've been wounded, madam. May
yes.
I suggest you seek medical?
I'm aware. Oh. I have a couple of ears put on here.
Well,
three.
Well,
all right. So, oh, we did those finally. I guess next time we'll learn the history of River City. But for now, I'm use or lose, and this has been Fallout 3, and I'll see you later. Bye.